Let's get it.
Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video. Make sure to like this video, subscribe with notifications on. Most of you are not subscribed, so do that. Anyways, let's get on with the video. Everyone, SMG here. Welcome back to another Splatoon 3 side order video. We're here for part 4. Last time we checked in, we got the 20F, but we also failed it because, yeah, the boss was incredibly hard. It's kind of like those fucking, damn Octolings or whatever, you know. Brings me bad memories from after Alterna, you know. Anyways, guys, make sure to like this video, subscribe, ring the bell, and share, and we're gonna start right away. No questions asked. Alright, so we're just gonna do this 8-ball. Oh, it's right there. I went too far. Up you go. Huh? No? Oh, is it that one? What's that? I guess that's not the right portal or whatever. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna keep on doing these. Thank you. Okay. Oh, Splat Ink Recovery looks like a good one. Not gonna lie. There we go. Alrighty. Main distant damage. Too easy. Come on. Alright, but was that an easy one? It was an easy one, obviously, yeah. Oh boy. I don't think I have enough for that. Guess I'm gonna do drone gauge charge or whatever. Cause I want some pearls, you know? I need these pearls. Because more pearls equals more upgrades. All right, I forgot these enemies. 21 seconds. Do I know, man? Okay. Bonus. Splash radius is the chip we're getting. I don't even I don't even press the jump button, not gonna lie. So don't press B. Oh, that's why. Don't jump on the springs or whatever. I get it. Thank you. Alright, come on. Alright, whatever. Got one of them. There we go, and we didn't even jump. Perfect. Was this a normal? I think it was a normal. It was a hard, oh, nice. 400, all right. Ink attack size. We can try this one. I think I'm gonna do the vending machine right after the boss. That'd work. Jesus, there's so many enemies. Jumping everywhere, huh? Lots of armor. There we go. Okay. Can't special drop. Mobile drone gauge. Guess we can try the camp special drop or whatever. Oh my god, they're really close up in my face! Almost died. There we go. That's one of them. Not this. Okay. Not like this. Thank you. Got this portal. He pushed me off the fucking thing. I need more lives. All right, I'm gonna get another life. Or maybe I can get something else too. Max armor. Well, I said I promised it, so I'm gonna get another life. That's not even gonna be enough, though. Let's go here. Alright. Let's try again. It's colored like the chips you collected last run. Yeah, it seems like it is changing though. As many times as it takes, you're damn right. Alright. Oh, don't. They're all easy. I think I'm gonna, like, make lucky bombs drop or whatever. Cause it's, like, turned off right now. And anything to make this easier for me, you know? Thank you. Sorry, buddy. There we go. I like doing hard levels, honestly. Sometimes hard levels are fine. Special gauge. Yeah. All right. Main piercing again. Oh. I'm browsing through these. Do mania coverage. It's way too soon to go buy some shit, you know. This one's almost in the bag. There we go. Okay. Alright. Bonus, main piercing. I'm gonna do this one. Enable as much stuff as possible. No more 0% or turned off, you know? Oh God. Ba, 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 ba. Well, they're all hard. That's what she said. All right. Splat drone gauge. Let's do this. You really thought that was gonna be hard? Nah. Nah, G. This one's a bonus. Usually I was gonna do the easy one, but I was like, 100 to like, don't move an octoling for. Oh. This is how we're gonna do this, huh? that counts too? Oh my god. Two at once, nice. I'll take it. 108 is fine. So it's got like a good like 300, I think. Yeah, 308. All right. Oh boy, the boss that I failed on in 20F that one time is back, but for 10F. That's gonna be fun. Oh boy. Oh, these guys look so creepy, not gonna lie. Gotta cover my ground. Ah, I see it's easier, cause like... cause there was only one for this round, two, and then it's probably gonna be like three for the final round. Thank you. me guess, three? Yeah, it's gonna be three. Four! Okay. I'm gonna need some armor for this one. Curling bomb. All right, this is the last one. There we go! Okay, all right. That was kind of tough. I don't think I would have been able to done that for 20F if they were there. Okay. Poison ink. I'm gonna do it. Like 100 to like 300 damage. Oh my god, that's amazing. All right. I promise the next vending machine is definitely. What's this? Oh, definitely. Oh boy. I did it. All right. Okay, so many mem bucks from this, you know? I'm not doing that one. And you cannot make me. Armor drop. Drone gauge. Let's do armor drop. Have a little break from the, you know... Because I did a rigorous whatever, I did like the expert difficulty. I'm not saying the other word because I don't even know how to pronounce like rigorous as like a difficulty, you know? All right, give me another hard one. Ooh. Oh, there's a vending machine. All right, like, I have 2,000. Like, this is amazing. Like, my lives are already replenished, so that's good. And that's good. Just one thing. Just one chip. I mean, I usually get like a chip like that, you know. swim speed or ink recovery. Or no, ink, yeah. Increase ink tank refill rate. This one there's more. Oh, geez. There we go. Just one shot, that's it. Don't have to make it more difficult for myself. I don't think I'm gonna do the rigorous difficulty though. Probably gonna do ink attack or whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one. Wait, it's a I just realized I had danger on it. I did not see it. Okay. Oh no, oh no, why did I do hard danger? I did hard danger. No drone. Yo, 8, I'm kind of stuck. Good luck clearing it without me. Oh, it's this one too. Oh no. Oh, what have I done? Well, I already know I'm gonna be replenishing my lives at the vending machine, you know? Oh yeah, I don't have Pearl, I can't do that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I did it! Danger hard, I did it. I didn't even need Pearl for this one. I'm just that effing good. It's complicated. Maybe we should ask fewer questions. Oh boy. Rush not back. I'll do this one, because it has the most mem bucks or whatever. I just realized there's four of them. And the other one just fell off. That's funny. Oh my god. Alright. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing this one. Splash radius. And this one has two. And it's the splat zones. Oh no. Let's do it. I am going to die, boys. Oh, whoa! Oh. I'm not gonna get that. 8, 7, 6. Oh my god, I did it. Wow. Rigorous my ass. I'm really fucking powerful now. Main range. Let's do this one. From 235% to 280%. Dude, I'm gonna be a powerhouse by the end of this. Look at all this coverage. There we go. All warmed up for a killer whale. I lost control. Four, three, two, one. Yeah! I am so happy right now. This one's a danger too. I'm gonna do it. I'll do it. Cause I'm a man, I can do this. Gotta be a fucking man! Oh, whoa. Oh. Danger encoded. That's not a danger at all. That's just because there's lots of enemy ink. That is not a danger. Yeah! Boss time! It stinks bad. I'm about to have 5,000 mem bucks by the end of this. And a key. And then we're going shopping after that. Oh boy. What's that funnel looking thing? I think I should cover my ink first. Oh, that's how you do it. Something's coming at us. Oh, so that's what happens. Enemies. If you get caught in the light. What the hell? What in the pibby ink? Yeah, I know what you mean. So let's book it. Almost done. Oh! Okay. Two lives. We're fine. We're fine. We're okay. It stretches out when you get close. I think I found a strategy. When the light comes, I gotta go under. Oh no, 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 no! I lost a life, but we did it. Oh, that layer boss was, oh my god. Got the key. Good going, A. We got a locker key out the deal. That boss though, huh? This order creep ain't pulling its punches anymore. World of mindless puppets sounds exactly where it came, was before it came from. You weren't the deep sea metro, were you? The deep sea metro? That's where we put 8 out from. That's the place. Someone or something there took my will away. I was forced to DJ from it. I don't remember much about my time there, except I heard this voice. Point is, there's better left in the past. Can't believe you went through something so awful. You know, I developed the Memverse in the first place to restore the minds of sanitized Octarians like you. And since we're having this conversation, it means it must have worked. Huh. So it was you, wasn't it? I'm racking up in quite the depth. All this is the reason to take back the members from Order. These Octolings need to help too. Vending machine. Oh my god, the adrenaline. We're almost done. Like, it's 30 floors, so... That's enough. Works for me. I like my splat bomb. It does it is fine damage. Just gotta get my last life, you know. Floor 22. New damn record. Got the fleeing enemies again. Go ahead. Alright, where's that last one? Oh, there you are. Got him. All right. That took a little bit of time, but we did it. All right, this one's a good one. All right. Oh, it's a tower. Thank you. come on, come on, come on. Almost there. That took way too long, but we did it. Almost there. There's less places to ink now. Oh my god, that easy! Nice. Just took a minute, that's it. Or just 54 seconds. Alright. Let's upgrade the radius as well. Oh, it's getting brutal. Armor. Okay, 25. Damn. Where are you? We're almost done. We just have 5 floors. We have 5. This is going pretty good, huh? Feel like we gotta be getting close now. Almost at the top floor. Off the hook, was it? I'm eager to get out of here so I can catch your act. Our science is tight. Peep the disclaimer first, cause we've been known to blow minds. We still have a few shows left in our tour. You and 8 are more than welcome to come see one. I'll think about it. I mean, flying. I've never been on a plane before. Okay. Eight balls, oh boy. What the hell was that? This is supposed to be normal difficulty. Armor and a disc piece, nice. That's the 8-ball. Alright. All right, four more floors. I'm gonna allow the drone to use splat bombs, actually, so it, just so it can be a, you know, all these chips I get, it just gets easier, you know? All right. Oh, plowing through these just gets harder and harder every time. Let's do rush attack, actually. Almost there. 28 out of 30. And we only... So we completed 27 floors. Just, we gotta get the... Last two. All right. Oh. Vending machine. I can restore my last life. I already know the boss is going to be probably like the eight ball thing again. Because I already defeated like the squid things and then the layer thing, so. Okay. That's it. I should have gotten that reset, you know?